Hello everyone and welcome back to Sapphire Cut TV, where you will get nothing less than the best in HD. I of course, as always, am your host, Ammo HD. Guys, thanks very much for joining me in our latest episode of our fantastic journey through this wonderful game. Can't stress that enough. Loving it, loving it, loving it every single second. Can't wait to see what's left in the remainder as we edge closer towards the ending. And looking forward to the Bloody Palace playthrough, which just came out yesterday. Haven't got a chance to do that, but we'll do as soon as possible. So just before we jump back in, just quickly with the usual stuff, if you like what you see, feel free to subscribe and turn on the notification bell for update alerts. Please like, comment and share, especially with sharing, just get the word out there about this channel, help me grow, help improve the content, etc, etc. And if you want to contact me on through social media, you can on Facebook as Ammo HD, and on Twitter it is at HD_Ammo. I'm considering ditching Facebook for Tumblr. We'll see what happens. But for now, guys, let's go.
Like no one's worse for wear. I'm just gonna double check.
Hey, where did that garbage god go? What is Yurizen after?
He's at the top of the Clifod.
It's the other way around, Dante. This is the lowest level of the Clifod's upper echelon. Human blood is the source of demons' power. The fruit born through the Clifod is even more dense than the blood that created it. Its power is unparalleled. Even the Almighty Mundus used it to become king of the underworld. Avid told me everything.
Yeah, well, that's a lovely story and all, but as long as we know where to find him.
Whoa, you are the infamous Dante. I'm Nicoletta Goldstein. Sound familiar? my grandmother is Nell Goldstein, the gunsmith that made all your fancy weapons that you got strapped back there. Yeah, there she is!
you don't much look like her.
I got my looks from my daddy. That's about all I got from him. But based on his research, I managed to cobble this. Consider it a gift in honor of us finally meeting. Meeting.
Oh no, he ain't. Michael Jackson, the greatest performer and entertainer of all time. Don't care what Notwing says.
Yeah.
Don't care what no one says. Show me proof.
Yeah.
I'll take that. Dante, I'm gonna go too. Why don't you sit this one out?
Oh, let you call me dead weight again? No thanks.
Ooh.
I've got all the power I need, right here.
You don't understand. It's not what I mean.
Let him go, Dante. Time is a luxury that we can no longer afford. We must chase after him post-haste.
What? Does that mean you're going too?
I have a duty to see this through.
Well, that's all you had to say, Mr. Poetry. I'm gonna go my way, and you guys can go yours. Let's just say that's the best for the cause.
Okay. A hat that consumes red orbs to launch special attacks and tons of red orbs from phones if you don't run out of your own. Okay. Right, you need red orbs to use this, okay. So, how do I do that then? Okay. All right. So instead of triangle, square, okay. All right, let's go. Oh, so for the first time, we've got. I think I'm gonna go with V. I think I've got used to V more than Dante. Dante's gonna take a bit more work. Let's go with V for now. I'm sure we're gonna have to use Nero and Dante again later on. Alright, let's have a quick customize. Alright, let's see what's available. I don't think there's a lot, to be honest. Not on this one. Okay. Strongest version of the care. Okay, maybe, maybe. The other one, to be honest. Alright, we'll come back to that. Just a moment, please, guys. So what's this one do? The hedgehog to looking for something a bit more, you know. Yeah, that one I don't like that one. So we're gonna go to this one. And that's it. Anything else? No, can't afford them. Still got 3 gold orbs.
On we go.
Right, okay, let's go down then. Damn, what is that, man? I'll be honest, some of that was not meant to happen. Need to get readjusted with these controls,
Looks like
get
there's
it mixed
pages.
up with Dante's. Okay. Come on. Oh, you bastard, come here. Come on in, come on in. Come on, move! This head chop move's not really working, is it? Okay, come on then. Oh, it's like that, is it? Okay, you're pissing me off now. Let's go. Alright, now where are we supposed to go from here? Further down? Come on, man, I'm pressing buttons, nothing's happening. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck. Come on, man.
Enjoy.
Yeah, who else wants some? Just what I thought. We still don't have enough, do we, for anything? Okay, so what? Bullshit, that was accidental. Some of that. Oh, Dante's helping, is he? I was wondering where all that extra power was coming from.
We still got a long ways to go.
That's more like it. Everything's back in action. Bro, you ain't looking too good at all. Okay, I'm just gonna start. I think we'll customize later on.
Damn it. A little longer.
Hold on. Come on,
just
B.
A little longer.
Yeah, don't crap out on me just yet.
Thank you.
I like this terrain, very rocky. I can feel the texture in the ground. Oh, come on, bro. Stop doing that to me. Yeah, you need some Lucozade or something, man. Protein shake. Some chicken and chips. Don't like this. Told you. Oh, all his tattoos have disappeared.
Where am I? I'm losing my power.
Mm-hmm.
Gotta recover somehow. This dimension is healing my body.
Come on, man. How am I supposed to get up there then? I can't get up there, can I? I'm just gonna go through the middle. Come on, V.
So, this is where they are. I'm claiming what's mine.
Don't like this. I knew it. Yeah, it reminds me of the boss from House of the Dead. Oh shit. Come on in. Ah, bastard. Wow, come on, man. Come on! Oh shit, what the fuck was that? Come on. Come on. Finally, that was annoying. Already killed you once. Sorry guys about the performance, right? That was annoying. This is always out of range. Griffith, yeah. Okay. Is it Goliath again, is it? Oh shit! That's bullshit. Okay, come on. Come on, wake up. Well, at least I didn't do a dark side film, get a D. Fucking hell, that's crap. Oh, that guy again. And then we'll get, I guess we're gonna have to fight the witches after this. Oh shit! One hit. Oh, look at you just coming out of nowhere. Little chief muck. Alright, you pissed me off now. Come on, blood.
You humidity is killing me!
Agreed. It's time we got back on course.
Can I get up there? Come on, where's Birdie?
Go!
Oh, fuck it, let's go.
Oh, we finally made it out. That thing was something else, huh?
Best we avoid it if possible, especially given my condition.
Getting towards closer towards a light source, which usually means some sort of activity. So who knows what's up ahead waiting for us. Oh look, a waterfall of blood. Nice. What is that then? No, it was like an artery or something, a large artery. Okay, so where are we supposed to go then?
It's your turn. Pin him to the wall.
Okay, so where are we supposed to go then? What? Back up. Back up. Here? Okay. Whoa, slow down, man.
Journey is coming to an end.
Mm-hmm.
If he reaches the fruit, it will all be over. Even Mundus failed to reign over the human world. Surely now he'll not.
No way can we handle her. We don't have the strength.
I know. But we must get through this. Somehow.
Ew, that's like a dead baby bird, man. Oh, who's that? Must be Dante. Oh, okay, Nero. One of them two. Oh, that took its time before it crashed. Scared the life out of me then. Damn right, another A. Trophy, what'd I get? Gotta hurry. Okay, guys, that's the end of this episode. Join me in the next episode as we continue our playthrough of Devil May Cry 5 here on Sapphire Cut TV. Like, share, and comment.